Money just changed everything. I wonder how life without it would go. From the concrete, who knew that a flower would grow? Looking down from the top and it's crowded below. My 15 minutes started an hour ago. Truth over fame, you know I respect the blatant shit. When I hear him talking, I just don't know what to make of it. Hate is so familiar to me, I'm slowly embracing it. Doesn't come natural, bear with me, it could take a bit. Yeah, and my dreams are who I'm racing with. But you can see I'm pacing it, so that I'm always chasing it. Wayne put me right here, that's who I get the paper with. I hope that my success never alters our relationship. Yeah, this life is something I would die for. October's on, but it's looking like July 4. I just wish they let you try it first. This time I'm really going off, fireworks.
Oh, today it begins. I've missed them before, but won't miss them again. I keep having the same dream, and I think that I just realized what it means.
All I see is fireworks. All I see is fireworks. Every night is fireworks. Every night is fireworks. All I see is fireworks. All I see is fireworks. Taking off like fireworks.
Such a gentleman, you should give it up for me. Look at how I'm placing all my napkins and my cutlery. I could tell it wasn't love, I just thought you fuck with me. Who could have predicted lucky strike with how you stuck with me? Damn, I kept my wits about me luckily. What happened between us that night, it always seems to trouble me. Now all of a sudden these gossip rags wanna cover me, and you making it seem like it happened that way because of me. But I was curious, and I never forget it, baby. What an experience. You could have been the one, but it wasn't that serious. There was smoke in the air before, that was me clearing it. That felt good. All in all, I learned a lesson from it, though. You never see it coming, you just get to see it go. Yeah, I should have looked up in the sky at first. Now I can see it in her eyes. Fireworks.
Oh, today it begins. I've missed them before, but won't miss them again.